Hi, everybody. You may have heard the phrase that the eyes are the window to the soul. Well, today we're talking about your feet, and your feet can be the window to your health. If you have tingling, if you have numbness, if you have discomfort, these are all indicators that something may be wrong.
East Jefferson General Hospital presents Healthy Lifestyles.
Today we have the opportunity to speak with Dr. Amber Poirot. She's a podiatrist here at the hospital. They've now moved to a new location here on the sixth floor, and it's easier and more convenient for you.
So our new space is a big, beautiful space. We have clinic area, and we also have our procedure area in the back. So when patients come in, we can work them up in the clinic, and these are our wound patients. Sometimes these are patients with hammer toes, small little foot deformities, and they need surgery ultimately. And this is something in a clinic, most clinics aren't set up to do this in an outpatient setting, and this requires a trip to the operating room. That's often done here at EJ at the Bain Hospital. With our procedure area now in the Pain Management Institute, we're able to take those patients from clinic and bring them into same-day surgery in the same facility, which is saving these patients a lot of the headache involved with coming to the main operating room, a lot of anxiety also. They're already familiar with the space. They just come to the same area and just walk a little bit farther back and they can get into our procedure area.
So it sounds a lot like this is a one-stop shop for the patients.
That's what I'm hoping. We've only been there for a couple of weeks now. We're working out the kinks, but we are loving our new space. Again, we have plenty of staff. We're using a lot of that. We're working in conjunction with the pain management staff and using their facility. They have nurses on staff, so we're really being able to expand what we can do for our patients.
So again, very important to listen what's happening to your feet, whether it's tingling or numbness, maybe even an ingrown toenail. Anything that you have needs to be checked out. It's amazing how quickly you'll find that we can find solutions for you here at East Jefferson General Hospital. I'm Camille Whitworth. Thanks for watching.